Hello student, today we learn about the next topic, that is the enthalpy of physical transmission or transformation. In this case, the different definitions are there and these definitions are very simple. You have to write enthalpy change every time and whatever the changes takes place, sublimation, vaporization, condensation, likewise, you have to explain for one mole at constant temperature and pressure. So the definitions are very simple. Only if you know the meaning of that term, like fusion, vaporization, sublimation, etc. First category is enthalpy of phase transition. Phase transition means conversion of one phase to another phase. So first definition, enthalpy of fusion means enthalpy change during the fusion of one mole of that compound. So the definition is like this, enthalpy change that occurs when one mole of a solid converted into liquid at constant temperature and pressure. This is the condition. What are the important words? One mole. What is the condition? Fusion means conversion of solid into the liquid and at constant temperature and pressure are the condition. So for example, H2O, when solid is converted into liquid, that is the fusion. This is called fusion and here value is given at constant temperature. On the opposite side, when liquid is converted into solid, instead of solid to liquid, liquid to solid, what is the definition? Definition is for enthalpy change of freezing. Same definition, only you have to change the conversion of solid into liquid. Instead of this, you have to write liquid to solid. In examination, the definition can be asked for delta H freezing. So, what is the definition? Definition is exactly inverse of the enthalpy of fusion. Only word you have to exchange. These are the very simple definitions and the value is also identical, only sign is different. So this is the definition of enthalpy of fusion. And another definition you can write at home, enthalpy of freezing, okay, which is the inverse of this fusion. Second definition, enthalpy of vaporization. What is the definition? Here vaporization of one mole of gas, one mole of compound takes place and enthalpy change at constant temperature and pressure you have to write. What is vaporization? Vaporization is conversion of liquid into gas. Enthalpy change that occurs when one mole of liquid vaporizes at constant temperature and pressure means one mole of liquid vaporizes. Here conversion of liquid to gas and delta H vaporization is plus 40 kilojoule per mole. When the reverse action is taking place, means conversion of gas to liquid, means that is the condensation, conversion of gas, means vapors into liquid. So the definition you can write at your own. How? Instead of vaporization, you have to write condensation and conversion of gas to liquid. So the value is exactly opposite. Instead of plus 40, minus 40.7. Near about same figure. The last definition is enthalpy of sublimation. What is enthalpy of sublimation? It is the enthalpy change that occurs when one mole of a solid. What is sublimation? Conversion of solid into directly vapor is called sublimation. Conversion of one mole of a solid directly converted into vapor at constant temperature and pressure. So, example, H2O solid when converted into H2O gas, delta sublimation is 51.08 kilojoule per mole. The next definition, enthalpy of atomic or molecular change means when there is changes in atom or molecular, there are the different definitions. Enthalpy of ionization. Here you have to write definition for ionization and when that process takes place for one mole of that compound, enthalpy change is called as enthalpy of ionization. You have to write in this manner. What is the scientific definition? It is the enthalpy change when the removal of an electron from one mole of gaseous atom, when this gaseous atom converted into the ion, whatever the change takes place for the one mole, when the removal of an electron from one mole of the gaseous atom, that is enthalpy change is called the enthalpy of ionization. Means here ionization process takes place. Here one example is given. Second definition, enthalpy of solution. What is the definition? The enthalpy change when 1 mole of a substance dissolved in specific amount of solvent. Means dissolution of a substance into specific amount of solvent called solution. Here you have to write the enthalpy change for that process. Example, again a compound is taken NaCl, when dissolved in aqueous means water, NaCl is formed and delta H value is given, which is called the delta H solution. Then enthalpy of atomization. Here atomization means atom formation takes place. The enthalpy change when dissolution of 1 mole of gaseous substance into atoms is called enthalpy of atomization. For example, Cl2 gas converted into Cl atom and delta H equal to 242 kilojoule per mole. This is the simple definitions and one pattern. If you know only the name of that definitions parts meaning, you can write the definition very easily. Thank you.